Concert. On behalf of the admin, staff, and students here at Faith Academy, I welcome you to our show this evening.
大家晚上好，我代表我们学校的校领导，代表我们学校的教师还有学生，在这里欢迎大家。
I want you to take a look around at our theater.
让我们回头看一看我们的剧场。
Would you agree we have been so blessed by God with this wonderful gift?
我们是不是特别感恩我们能够拥有这样的一所剧场？
I want to take a few moments of your time this evening to remind us all how to be the best audience that we can be so that everybody here can have an enjoyable time.
让我花一点时间跟大家提醒一下，让我们都能够在今天晚上的演出能够在这里营造一场非常好的氛围，使大家都能欣赏美妙的音乐。
Our students work incredibly hard for these performances, so we wish to respect and value all of their hard work by behaving in a quiet manner. Please only enter and exit when absolutely necessary, and please, if possible, only during the applause.
我们的学生们，他们为了今天晚上的演出，他们非常的辛苦努力。我们希望我们能够营造一个非常安静的一个音乐会。如果你必须要进出，请一定安静的在过程当中进出。
Middle school and high school students who are unattended, please behave in a respectful and quiet manner during the performance. Elementary age children should be attended by their parents. Children may not run through the aisles, or over the seats. If you have little ones, please make sure if they cannot sit well, then you are welcome to stay in our lobby.
我们的中学生还有高中生，请一定遵守一个安静的一个你的态度。那小学生们，请一定不要在剧场当中跑来跑去，不要踩座位，并且呢，如果有更小的小朋友，请家长们一定要保证，让他们在过程当中都能非常安静。
Food and drink are not allowed in the theater, except water bottles that are sealed and with a lid. If you do spill your water, please draw someone's attention to it so we can clean it up.
在整个剧场当中都不能带饮料进来，只能带水杯。如果你的水洒了，请一定通知我们的工作人员来进行清理。
When you see this sign on a seat, it means...Reserved. Please do not sit in it or in the section that it cordons off. Thank you.
当你看到座位上有这样的座椅套，请记住它是预留座位，请一定不要坐在那里。
Please silence your cell phones. Even better, turn them off, except you need them for the program, so that rule doesn't work. But we do want you to be in the moment.
请记住一定关闭你的手机，那除非你想这个让你的信号干扰演出。
We have a wonderful media and comms team, and they work very hard to document all of our performances with live stream. So please do not raise up your devices during the performance to block anybody's view. Thank you.
我们学校有非常好的媒体部，他们会记录我们的演出，也会整场的直播。如果你一定要拍照，请一定要记住，不要把你的屏幕举得太高，让别人的这个视线被挡住。
And finally, please do not block the aisles. If you hear the alarm, please stay calm and quiet. Announcements and instructions will be given.
记住，一定不要堵住我们的过道。如果我们有任何的这种需要特别要离开的这种环境情况下，我们会通知。
We want you to have a great time. Can you give me a thumbs up if you heard and understood? Good job. Shall we pray? Heavenly Father, we just rejoice tonight in your goodness and in your greatness and in your love for us. Thank you for our school. Thank you for the gift of music, the gift of song and instrument. We are truly blessed. May we enjoy tonight's performance. Give all of our students the courage and confidence to do their best. May you be honored and glorified in all that we do. In Jesus' most precious and lovely name we pray. Amen. Thank you.
Hello, we are Middle School Guitar, and we prepared two songs, and we hope to showcase everything that we have learned so far throughout the year, and please enjoy. We'll just do a little bit of a sound check. Thank you.
Thank you. Good evening, everybody. This is the guitar 2 class. Please pray with me. Our sound system died. It just turned on 10 seconds before we started. So we won't stop, though. We'll keep playing.
From the start, the lead single from Leve's second album, Bewitched, was released on September 8, 2023. The album made history by breaking the record for the most streams on the first day for a jazz album on Spotify, with a whopping 5.7 million streams. The song, a harmonious blend of jazz and pop with breezy bossa nova vibes, has captivated listeners worldwide. The song is dedicated to all the fans who attempted but were unable to secure tickets for her concert in the Philippines in May, which sold out in just 10 minutes. Enjoy the music.
Don't you notice how I get quiet when there's no one else around? Me and you in awkward silence. Don't you dare look at me that way. I don't need reminders of how you don't feel the same. The burning pain, listening to you harp on about some new soulmate. She's so perfect, blah blah blah. Oh, how I wish you'd wake up one day, run to me, confess your love. At least just let me say that when I talk to you, oh Cupid.
Ludwig van Beethoven's Sonata Pathetic, particularly its dramatic third movement, is a piece of classical music. But did you know it has a viral life of its own? Chinese electronic artist Banya took the movement and transformed it into a modern track titled Virus. It was later again changed for a rock guitar arrangement. Join us in this mix of Beethoven, electronic, and heavy guitar all in one song.
Thank you. ship was a billy of tea.
The winds blew up her, bowed him down.
Although my billy boys blow. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go.
She had not been 2 weeks from shore,
and down on her a right whale bore.
The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow.
Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea.
Thank you. Good evening. Thank you for coming. Sorry, my voice sounds like this today. Thankfully, I'm not singing. So we do have one brief announcement today. I'd like to thank Ms. Ashley Moon for setting up a contest for our middle schoolers to do the poster art and program art that you see with the QR code and around campus and on the community bulletin. I'd like to present our winner, Amy Jung, with her award tonight. If you're here, Amy, come up and get it. She's very talented. Second year in a row, she's won it. Woohoo! I hope you've enjoyed our journey through story and how the music helps accentuate what the story is trying to say. And it wouldn't be fitting to not end without the most important story of all, about the love and salvation that Jesus has given us. So we're closing with the old hymn, I Love to Tell the Story.
Wow, thank you so much for coming tonight. Thank you, choirs. Thank you, guitar, what are you, players? Choir? Musicians, thank you so much for this concert. One of my favorite things in both the instrumental and the choir, all choirs concert, is to see all of our middle school and high schoolers together making music. So thank you so much. I'm going to pray to close the evening. Lord, we thank you so much for the way that music helps us to tell stories in a creative, fun, emotional, and spiritual way, Lord. We thank you for the stories that were told tonight through song and through guitars, Lord. And I ask that you would just continue to help us to fully understand the story that you have by sending Jesus for us, Lord, the gospel story. Thank you that you have saved us and that you continue to transform us. Thank you that we could sing about that tonight. In your name I pray. Amen. Thank you so much.